For those of you who have ever dreamed of reliving the 90s, well, now is your chance. Head over to the 90s experience at Madame Tussauds in Hollywood.
Comedian Tom Green took KTLA's Doug Kolk on a trip back in time in tonight's entertainment report.
Well, good evening. You know, one step inside Madame Tussauds Hollywood, and you're transported back to the 90s. More specifically, my old bedroom. Where I'm surrounded by all things I used to love, and maybe still do, to a time when Whoopi ruled at the box office. Britney topped the charts, and Tom Green, the Tom Green Show, shaped my youth.
Hey Doug, how are you? I'm not really a wax figure.
And for that matter, some of my adulthood.
I'm just hanging out in the museum here.
This is pretty cool, isn't it?
Yeah, really cool.
Tom.
It's incredible how lifelike, realistic everybody looks.
The real Tom.
You know, you walk up, for a second you're thinking, am I hanging out with Whoopi? Well, there's Whoopi, right? But it's not Whoopi, it's wax Whoopi.
Takes us back in time.
That's what my computer looks like now. I haven't really kind of, fatal error, yeah.
And gives us a tour of the all new 90s exhibit.
Look at that, the former governor of California right there, yeah? He looks a little different than he did when he was governor, but very awesome, yeah.
At Madame Tussauds in Hollywood.
It's just great for your Instagram pics, right? Come down here and get a photo with Snoop, everybody. Come on down, get a photo with Snoop.
Where for the next month or so.
Wouldn't that be great if that was actually Sarah Michelle Gellar?
It's all things 90s.
She was just pulling a prank on us, just standing there motionless.
And I mean all things.
So much more, so much fun, so please come out here, have a good time, take your selfies, like wear your best 90s outfit, and it's gonna be awesome.
The 90s pop-up exhibit is open tomorrow through May. For more information, head to madametussauds.com. With your entertainment report, Doug Kolk, don't ask.
Don't ask, don't get me started.
We won't, okay.